I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the Enhanced Pin Privacy feature on your Android phone or tablet. Are you looking for ways to step up the security when using your device in public? Enhanced Pin Privacy is a feature designed just for that. The Enhanced Pin Privacy feature on Android phones and tablets adds an additional layer of security, making it more challenging for prying eyes to catch a glimpse of your pin as you type it. It does this by removing the animations that appear on the screen as you enter your PIN code. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the Enhanced PIN Privacy feature on your Android phone or tablet. Step 1. Navigate to your Google Pixel home screen. Swipe up on this screen to bring up a menu and then tap Settings in this menu. The Settings screen is shown. Step 2. Tap Security and Privacy in this menu. The Security and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Settings section and then tap Device Unlock. The Device Unlock screen opens. Step 4. Tap the Settings icon next to Screen Lock. The Screen Lock screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap to toggle on Enhanced PIN Privacy. Going forward, animations will be disabled when you are entering the PIN on your Android phone or tablet. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.